My mind is already melting.
Virgil's gone way too far this. Take out everything under destroyer protection.
You ain't allowed to. You Cleon shit, man.
Here we go, warriors.
I see you bastards.
Oh.
That guy's calling. What?
You just gonna lie there? Let's move it.
I got what you need.
I'm just gonna not worry about those guys and hope that they go away.
Come on, this way.
Let's tear this place to the ground.
Oh, what are you doing? Just get out, else gang fuck from the pharmacy. My store is being trashed by some gang wearing red colors.
What the fuck? Why is this taking? What? I guess it's because the warriors weren't with me to do other shit that I'm not used to.
Let's move it.
I have a knife on me too, I'm pretty sure. No! This guy's a beast. And I also didn't grab any flash.
Let's move it.
Right behind you.
Yo, hold up,
man.
Let's rock, fucker. Let's move it.
Why can't I pick up those fucking things? Alright, that must have been somebody who followed me over from the TVs. For real?
All their soldiers gotta be marching by now. Let's clean up the streets. Let's move it.
Okay, let's move
it. Get your ass off.
Yo, hold up.
Dude, that flash is so scary to grab if you don't land just right on top of it.
I'll kill you.
Virgil's going to have all his. Let's move it.
Come on, destroyers.
Fix your eyes. You scared a little bit, man.
You're gonna die. Get back.
Watch my back, boys.
Like bowling balls. Or like bowling pins, rather. Like a bowling ball.
Take him apart!
Beansy's vibrating. Oh, not anymore.
If you know what's good for you, you stay there.
Virgil ain't nowhere.
Let's move it. Stay down, guys.
This bat might come in handy, actually. I'm gonna try something fucking insane. Oh, wow. That didn't work as well as I wanted it to. Man.
Take him apart! I'll waste them all!
I think that was gonna happen, but what am I gonna do about it? Are you serious? I got fired again. Okay.
Easy.
Bring it on, fool. No.